Hi guys, and welcome to another Divi video. This is Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Well, we got another little short video for you today about YouTube video embeds. And I'm sure you know when you embed a YouTube video and it gets to the end, it pops up a bunch of videos. Well, I've actually got a couple of mine here. People have been asking me how to get rid of the suggested videos here. Well, I don't actually know a way of doing it. You used to be able to do it with rel equals zero and that would take it away, but they changed that in 2018. But you can still do it, and what it'll do, instead of showing random videos, it'll just show them from your channel, which is a better thing than having somebody else's pop up that may be a competitor to you. Very easy to do. So let's get started. I've got my visual builder open here. We'll start from scratch. Let's just get rid of this video. Go over to YouTube, grab the embed code for whatever video you want. Just hit the little share button underneath. Hit the embed and copy the code. And we'll go back to our site. This will work with any website. It doesn't have to be Divi. Just the question that was asked was on the Divi site here. I'm going to use a code module. If you're using most WordPress sites, just use a regular text editor. Make sure you're in code mode. And we'll paste our script in there. As you can see, we've got our video. And what I'm going to do is right after the last digit and before the inverted commas there, I'm going to put question mark, rel, R-E-L, equals zero. And that'll tell the related content to show just your own. Like I say, it used to turn it off completely, but it doesn't anymore. If anybody's got a solution of how to do that, please put it below the video. Okay, well, let's save this and play the video. Let's scoot it right up to the end. And there we go. And those are all actually videos from my channel. Like I say, I don't know a way of getting rid of that anymore. You used to be able to do it with the same code, but at least you can direct them to your same channel there. Now, if anybody hasn't seen the other videos while I'm in here, I'll just quickly show you how to mute it if you want to and get it to autoplay. So we'll just go back into the module. If you want it to autoplay it, I'll put all these codes down below, just after the zero of rel zero, if you're using that one. If you're not using this one, just remember put a question mark first instead of the ampersand that I'm going to put here. So I'm going to say ampersand, or the and symbol, autoplay equals one. That'll make it autoplay. Usually when you autoplay, you want to mute it. So if you want to add mute, add the ampersand again, and mute equals one. And that'll autoplay it with no sound. Really easy to do. Like I say, I'll put these little bits of code down there. If you're not using the rel equals zero, just put question mark and then autoplay without the ampersand. Whatever comes after, directly after your URL here, has the question mark in front of it, and any additional ones have the ampersand or and sign in front. So there you go, guys. Very quick video there. And that's how to make your related videos at the end come from your own channel rather than somebody else's random videos up there. So there you have it, short and sweet. I hope you've enjoyed that today and found it useful. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once again, this has been Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.